Infield double play depth. Lugo, and he's got the base hit into left field. Markakis will score, and the ball game is tied at 2-2. And as so often happens, the player who's not supposed to be in the game, Julio Lugo, has a couple of hits in RBI because Moore got injured in batting practice.
Well, he gave pretty good pitch, great approach. He stays down, he stays through it, very much like he did in Washington when he tied the game off of Matt Capps, their closer.